roof access.
Send a TSA agent when the rips were detected. You foiled all my attempts to alter the past, but you won't stop me now. You're as tricky as one of those aliens, aren't you? Trying to sneak around, attack me, but you have failed. And I will be Earth's savior whether it acknowledges me or not.
Caution. Sensors have detected the radioactive emissions from a weapon-grade nuclear isotope, indicating that an armed thermonuclear device is nearby. Warning. Bomb detonation is imminent. Agent 5, you must disarm the nuclear device.
Agent 5. I just received information that Sinclair's new lab has been located and secured. Agents found multiple robots, biochips, a roughly constructed time travel device, and, unfortunately, the design specs for a mobile nuclear weapon. In his office, he left a journal log that hinted that he would assassinate the Cerulean delegate during the procession. Now, our analysis indicates that the rooftop observatory of your building has the clearest shot. You rush up there now to... Hold it. You're there already. And Sinclair is knocked out. Great work, Agent 5. I pegged you as a maverick. I'm glad you proved me wrong. I've got someone here who wants to talk with you. When you're done, take a look out of the telescope on the railing. I think you'll see something very exciting. And again, well done.
Wouldn't you know it, while we were all watching the future unfold, Little Boy Wonder here was saving the past. Next time you offer to draw straws, I'll know something's up. Well, don't worry, I'll get my chance. Congratulations, Agent 5.
Has been officially admitted into the symbiotry of peaceful beings.
Gratitude that I honor you, Gage Blackwood, with the Paragon Medal for Valorous Service.
At a conference this morning, the government admitted the existence of the Temporal Security Agency, an organization.
Sinclair can be attributed to Agent 5, Gage Blackwood, who single-handedly defeated Sinclair's name.
Quick, there's not much time to explain. They'll be here any second. Yes, I am you. I've come from the future. We've been framed. Now, whatever you try to do, do not interfere with what's about to happen. The suit I'm gonna transfer over to you will keep you close, so just stand still and watch. When it's all over, you'll be pulled 10 years forward in the future to my present. From there out, it's all up to you. Oh, and I've hidden more information inside of you. You'll figure out what I mean. Here comes the jumpsuit.
Let's go.